this is your girl Rosa Acosta, and you're watching Video City. Hey, what's happening? It's Video City. It's your girl Dominique. We're in the K9 store in the Bronx for another Hot Top 5 video countdown. I'm here with my DJ Sean G. We'll chop it up with him in a minute. He'll do his 30-second mix for you guys. At number 5, we have Sean Hines with Rise to the Top.
Excuse me for my harsh delivery. Strictly for the streets and my niggas that's feeling me. Yeah, y'all was forced to deal with me. I keep it 100, y'all ain't half as real as me. And them scars still open. Catch us at the top, the cigar's still smoking. They in the spot throwing shots at the guard. Got me feeling like Tony with the sling on his arm. Listen, the world is mine with the thing in my palm. Man, little nigga kissed the ring of a dawn. Yeah, that's the scheme that we on. Niggas grinding to the top, tell them fiends that we on. Listen, what's the schemes that you want? Every year for the chip, that's the team that we on. A punk 28, my uncle Queen put me on. Had to get the shit together, hit the scene till it's gone. Yeah, they said it's lonely at the top. Yeah, them bottles gon' pop, but that work don't stop. You win that dope show, hope that work don't stop. Homie on the block pitching, trying to grind to the top like, yeah. Trying to grind to the top, like trying to make it to the top, like can't break for the stoplights. We in the streets trying to make it to the spotlight. Your boy hot now, yeah, I know you heard about it. Niggas CDs drop, but we ain't heard about it. Dog be up in the spots, you know we serving out it. They said the block all hot, but we ain't worried about it. Yeah, we on our 1-2 step, and them niggas said his drum ain't come through yet. This bitch came through when I came on the neck. Man, she a mess, total disrespect. Yes, that boy Hines is a threat. Fresh off that set that them police sweat. Back on them steps, I guess them police stepping. I stay up in the streets, but you don't know me yet. Moved in the trenches, played on the benches. Hopped over fences just to escape a sentence. Fuck it, we gon' ride to the top, though. Rise till we shine, we gon' make it to the top flow. Yeah.
Hey, what's up? It's Nene Givenchy. You're here with Video City, number one, because the street says so. Shout out to my girl Dominique. What's up, guys? It's your girl Chanel, and I'm at SOB. I'm here with DJ K Slay. How you doing?
Good. I'm working hard. Staying busy.
So, we're here supporting Nina B. How do you know Nina B?
Nina B used to come to the radio station to promote her music, and I recognized her grind, so I started supporting her.
She really got some raw talent. She got some raw talent. So how would you describe her music?
Hip-hop. Pure hip-hop. No commercial shit. Hip-hop.
So what do you have going on? What do you got going on?
I got an album coming out next year. It's called Ramadan. Straight Stunt Magazine, you know. Just doing my thing, that's all.
Where can we find you? Where can we find your stuff? Your Twitter? What is it?
Real DJ K Slay, Hot 97, Sirius Satellite Radio, StraightStuntMagazine.com.
So make sure y'all check that out. I'm here at SOB's with DJ K Slay. Make sure y'all stay tuned, all right?
Video City, man, you know how we get down. This is the arm of the corner right here. Me and who? My girl, Nina B. Nina B, BX in the fucking building. No fucking bullshit. All y'all motherfuckers, cops, haters, all y'all suckers, motherfuckers, man. This is the corner right there, man. You know how we get down, boss, man. Video City in the building, man, all day, boss, man. Aight? Get a beat. Get that shit.
What's up, it's Video City. It's your girl Dominique. We're now at our number 4 video with Absence, featuring Glasses Malone with Hustle.
She coming up for hustle harder than most. I grew up quick, had to pull the card from the spokes. I probably looked up to my brothers the most. They told me, just keep it real, don't live the life of a hoax. Never far from rich, a little closer to broke. See my mother cut hair when I chose to sell dope. Cause she didn't know what I was moving on the low. After school, out of house with the give and the go. Went through the motions in the rigmarole. I was getting it in, but wasn't stacking it though. By age 20, I moved on to the blow. Made a couple good connections, talked my way through the dough. I talked my way to the flow and lost everything. Cloud hanging over my soul that brought heavy rain. But still I bounced back, born with muscle. Let me share with you a taste of my northern hustle.
H is for home, U's for united. S for the struggle, T stands for Titan. L's for the light that come on when I'm writing. And E stands for everything I've earned.
H's for home, U's for united, S for the struggle, T stands for Titan, L's for the light that come on when I'm writing, and E stands for everything I've earned in the likeness.
What's up, it's Video City, it's your girl Dominique. Before we get to our number three video, I'm here with Nene Givenchy.
How you doing, guys?
So where you from?
I'm from Queens, New York, Far Rockaway Stand Up.
Yes, you already know. So what do you do?
I'm a rapper, so look out for me. I've been doing it for a while now.
When did you start rapping?
I've been rapping since I was 11, so long time.
I know, it was a long time. It really was. So who inspired you?
Who inspired me? I would say Lauryn Hill inspired me. But for right now, it's pretty much all Nicki you hear, so you just gotta just keep your own look and do what you gotta do.
So I know you're a female rapper and it's very hard for you guys. Do you see any competition?
No.
No? Not at all?
No. I mean, so, I keep a tunnel vision, you know?
Yeah, so is there anybody you work with?
Right now, I wanna work with, I would say, Wale is hot, Meek is hot, J. Cole is hot, so. I mean, all the fellas. I like to get on a track with a bunch of fellas and kill it.
Yes, you already know. So is there anything we can hear right now?
Sure. First and foremost, I ain't saluting you bitches. Same bitch to dap me seducing my niggas. So therefore, you will not give respect. Cause you're cool with my bitch, I still will take off your neck. See, show no love, love will get you killed. I done seen it before, I done watched Hate Bill. I done lived out a life that half of you bitches won't see. From shootouts to fist fights, I'm only 20. So you do the math, my nigga, my life's fucking wrecked. The only thing I ain't do yet was die yet. And where I'm from, we throw baby showers and funerals. Now imagine what the fuck that mental picture would do to you. I said this rap shit was only for my anger, but my buzz got bigger. At the top is where they ranked her. I'm at the top, so now we drink up. Chick, we kicked up. 28 stitches on my face, Mac, for makeup. This is a shake up, but I'm still here. If it was meant for me to die, I would've died last year. See, I got a story, now they listening. And if we talking hip-hop, I'm just what it's missing in.
Yeah, so you already know. Make sure you check her out, Nene Givenchy. Where can we find you?
You can follow me on Twitter. It's www.twitter.com/NINI_GIVENCHY. I'm on Reverb Nation. Just look up the same name and we're good.
So you ready for the number three video?
Yep.
Yes, you already know. We have Diddy Scott MC with
Tell Somebody.
Yes. Dominique, it's Video City. We're still rocking in the K9 store. I'm here with my DJ Sean G. He's about to tear it up with his 30-second mix.
Ripping it up on the ones and twos. It's DJ Sean G.
Damn girl, damn girl, damn girl. We'll be right back.
crazy on his ones and two. As you already know, Video City is the platform for underground talent. So follow us on our Twitter, Video City TV Show, and also our website, videocity.tv. At number two, we have A Dot, P Dot with NJ State of Mind.
Cause a conundrum. Come and ski over your beats, bars, rappers in your fleet. I will gun them. Marksmen, niggas, you put in Walkmans. We could do the devil's dance slow like we waltzing. Waldorf for store often. Bad bra on the Broadway, and we broadening all horizons. Haters all despise it, but gotta respect to see we all connected. Verizon. Find me right across the Verrazano in season one of Sopranos. Be in the mix, no Serato. Getting your bitch out of gauchos. Funny marks, these niggas groucho. We out, yo. Mileage high, cause we frequent fly. Shit, the avenue was college to a decent guy. And the thought, give me your peace of mind. Cause I went from a piece of shit to a piece of pie. Ha. Lemon meringue for this change. Stay away from James with the venom in their jeans. Dodging lanes, call massage lanes. Rub them up till my brother pitched the stuff. Dodging games. See, there was a lot of things that could have made me blues. Shit right on time, arrive late. Cool, I'm a loose cannon off safety. Boom, thought cause of my father that the great me was doomed.
What's up, it's Video City, it's your girl Dominique. We're still in the K9 store. Before we get to our number one video, I'm here with the new tattoo artist at the K9 store. What's up?
What's going on?
Tell us your name.
Well, my name is Mark Lawrence, and this is Sky Davis.
Sky Davidson.
And we part of Ink Pushers. We're one of the best in the Bronx.
Okay, so when did you start doing tattoos?
I've been tattooing for about 5 years.
I've been tattooing about 7.
Okay, so you guys draw and stuff too? And
yeah, well, I have an extensive history. I'm the one who painted 50 Cent's house.
Oh, really?
Done a lot of stuff for Jay-Z and Missy Elliott and stuff like that. And I was airbrushing for a while, and then I turned it over and started tattooing. It's my love.
Okay, that's what's up, Enyo.
Well, I've always been drawing. I went to school for product design. I was doing stuff for Nike, Reebok, things like that, and kind of just fell into tattooing, but I love it, and that's what I do now, so.
Okay, so where are you guys from?
I'm from Cleveland, but I live in Brooklyn now.
Okay.
Me, I'm one of the original members from the Bronx.
Oh, okay,
Tattoo all day long.
So now you guys are here, and y'all doing the tattoos.
Everything is custom, man. K9 Entertainment, and got Ink Pushers. I mean, we doing the best, man. We trying
to do. Where can we find you? Your contact? Any shout out?
Yeah, I want to shout out Tats Crew, always. That's my team. Everybody from the Bronx, and just come to K9 3201 F and K9 Entertainment, and we always here.
Yes, and you, anyone to shout out? And your contact?
My contact is 216-269-8849, and we're on White Plains Avenue in Burke, right there on the corner. And just shout out to all our customers and all our potential new customers, so thank you.
Okay, thank you guys for coming.
Thank you.
You ready for the number one video?
Hell yeah.
Yes, we have French Montana with Shot Caller.
Shorty got potential, I could be a sponsor. Met the backstage at the Summer Gym concert. Hair like Rihanna, shoe game was awesome. Tell by aura, she wanted Shot Caller. Wanna be with a baller, Shot Caller. Could tell by aura, she wanted Shot Caller. Wanna be with a baller, Shot Caller. Could tell by aura, she wanted Shot Caller.
Dipping in the wax, slow. 3 in the back, two if you fat. Pimping is a fact. Fresh up out the street, hop, jump to the top. I be French Montana from the block. Went solo on the ass, solo on the ass. Old white navy blue polo with the hat. I go round, like a thunder dragon from the South Bronx, home of the original clap. Just another case, digging in the crates. Empty out the tool, they was filling them with hate. Living life fast, gets mines on the speedboat.
Smoke weed like Sligo. Shorty got potential, I could be a sponsor. Met the backstage at the Summer Gym concert. Hair like Rihanna, shoe game was awesome. Tell by aura, she wanted Shot Caller. Wanna be with a baller, Shot Caller. Could tell by aura, she wanted Shot Caller. Wanna be with a baller, Shot Caller. Could tell by aura, she wanted Shot Caller.
What's up, people?